Hello, I'm Prajan Modas and you're watching Straight Up. The Supreme Court has said that would-be chartered accountants who want to opt out of the upcoming CA exams can do so. But it is available only if you or your family members were affected by the disease recently. The Institute of Chartered Accountants of India or ICAI has been asked to provide an opt-out option to these candidates. Justice A.M. Khanwilkar said that only a medical certificate from a registered doctor will be enough for the opt-out option and the candidates need not produce an RT-PCR report. The good news is that it will not be considered an attempt if you opt out. Such candidates will be permitted to appear for the next examination for both the old and the new syllabus. You can also opt out if you are in a containment zone or if you contract COVID in the middle of the exams and you are unable to finish it. These will not be counted as an attempt, but you have to re-attempt the entire group of papers the next time you take the test. You can't just continue where you left off. The court made it very clear that they are only devising an opt-out option and not tweaking the rules in any way. The exams start from 5th of July. Best of luck and stay safe. That's all for today. Like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Wear a mask and stay indoors. We'll see you again tomorrow.